Hi, everybody. It's me. I know I haven't done any videos in a while, but I've been so busy. I decided to make a trip over to see my mom and dad, and I'll be there for Father's Day. My dad's 82 now, and you know, I have to take every opportunity to go visit. And anyway, I'm driving, and I brought all three dogs with me. I left the cats home and the birds. They're at home, but I brought the dogs. And actually, they're good company. And so we've been on the road all day. I didn't get out of there till about 10:15 this morning. Loading up the car, it just takes me forever for some reason. And anyway, I don't have good lighting here. I'm sitting kind of in the bathroom part. It's like the best lighting in here. This place isn't too great. I don't feel that safe. Anyway, when I got here, there was a guy and a girl coming out the back door where I had to go park and come in and come upstairs to my room. And he was screaming and yelling at her, and I thought, oh my God, he's gonna kill her. It was like, and I gotta put the dogs up here in the room and then go back down there to get the stuff out of my car by myself in that parking lot. I did not feel safe, but you know, I did okay, and the people cleared out, and there wasn't anybody hanging around. And actually, from my room, I can see my car down there, so every once in a while, I look out and make sure, because you know, I don't know. Anyway, it was a long drive today. I got tired once on the road, and I actually called Eva, Shadow 6326. I called her. She said I could call her if I got tired, so I did. And she wasn't there. So I ate an apple, and it woke me right up. And then later, I guess when she saw that I had called, she called me back. And we chatted for I don't know how long. It got me all through Baton Rouge, all over to Slidell, and I think into Mississippi. And anyway, it made the time go so much faster. So thank you, Eva. And if I get tired tomorrow, because I have like 7.5 hours to drive tomorrow, I will call you back. I guess that's about all I want to say for now. I got to take the dogs outside one last time. Sounds like somebody at my door. Oh my God. I'm keeping it bolted. I don't want to go out. I got to get over this. It's a safe hotel. I know it is. It's all right. I'm in Pensacola. I drove, I don't know, I left it this morning at 10, and I got here at about 9. That's a long time, but I stopped about 3 times, I guess. Walked the dogs, you know, potty break for the dogs and me, and, anyway, God, somebody's out there. Okay, I'm going to go now. Thanks for watching. I've got to investigate and take the dogs. Okay, bye. Talk to you later.